Okay, our last race from Limerick is race 15. It's the Munster National. It's a 3 mile 0-140 handicap and a small field of Astro Gold for Mr. Beckwith, Meb Suter Norma for James Shea, Plainly Dangerous for Martin Leedham, Seaview Premium for Paul O'Neill, and Al Nair Bender for Mr. Rogers. So just five of them to go around 3 miles here at Limerick for the Munster National. We get to the first. Oh, and we've lost one straight off. Mabusta Norma's gone. So bad luck there. So just down to four now. Another 14 fences to take. And we're going to be led by Al Nair Bender. And we've got the loose horse. And against the fence is Plainly Dangerous. And the outside of that is Astro Golden Seaview Premium. So plenty of money to be available here for the first four over the line. Let's see how many get to finish. But it's Al Nair Bender that leads us. Astro Gold, Plainly Dangerous, and Seaview Premium. Lucky to Meb Suter Norma. Horse is still there. Bowling along. We've still got 2.5 miles to travel. So we can finally get to the second of the 15 fences. And it's Al Nair Bender. Couple back to Plainly Dangerous and Astro Gold and Seaview Premium. Second, which is a plain one. Everybody negotiates it well. The four are still on their feet. Nice big jump there by the leader. Rode into it well. Alnair Bender's got about a four-length advantage now. Plainly Dangerous. Gets to the plain one. Oh, and he made a mistake at that. And then a poor jump towards the rear by Astro Gold as well. A plain one. Leader jumps that bet up. Still holds the lead. Oh, then we get to a ditch. Oh, we're getting some jerky pictures here, guys. So not sure if it's my end. Camera crew doing so well there. So we're inside the final 2 miles, and it's Al Nair Bender. About five now to Astro Gold, Plainly Dangerous, and Seaview Premium together. Finally, the loose horse, Mabusta Norma, looking for those stables. He's moved out a little bit wide, we're coming back in now without his jockey. But it's still Al Nair Bender. There's Mr. Rogers' horse. A little bit of a hold. Next fence, it's a plain one, jumps it well, as do the remainder, and it's still Al Nair Bender. Astro Gold, Seaview Premium, and Plainly Dangerous, they get to a small ditch. Oh, and we've lost another one there, Astro Gold, didn't get into it well, went up too early, we're down to three now. So it's just Al Nair Bender, Plainly Dangerous, and Seaview Premium. To win the Munster National. Come along the grandstand, alongside the grandstand. The full circuit to go. Further seven fences as it comes to the ninth. It's Al Nair Bender. About five to Plainly Dangerous and Seaview Premium. Just the three remaining now. Three. Must be licking your lips for a winner here. Jockey on the leader, look round there. Just check where his challenger was. Just under less than a mile to travel now. It's Al Nair Bender being challenged a little bit by Plainly Dangerous, although Plainly Dangerous didn't land well there. Also got the loose horse on the outside of him. They've got a little plain one. Take that well. Just three fences left to run now. Plainly Dangerous got himself blocked in, gets over the ditch. So it's Al Nair Bender under a little bit of pressure now. Jockey scrubbing his horse along inside the final six. seventh by a length and a half to Plainly Dangerous on his outside. Then we're about four back to Seaview Premium. So Alnair Bender leads from Plainly Dangerous. Five back to Seaview Premium under a little bit of pressure. Probably not going to get into the winner's enclosure today, but it's Alnair Bender and Plainly Dangerous. It's probably between these two as they come down to the final half mile. Alnair Bender, Plainly Dangerous. Alnair Bender starts to pull away again from Plainly Dangerous. I'm starting to lose Seaview Premium now, starting to get a little bit towed off with three furlongs just left to travel. It's Alnair Bender by about four to Plainly Dangerous. Making a little bit of ground up is Seaview Premium. As they get to the penultimate, jumps it well. Oh, Seaview Premium went through the top of it. So we're just with two furlongs left to travel. It's Alnair Bender, one to jump. Plainly Dangerous trying to come into it. It's a small ditch. They're over it. Alnair Bender did well. He's still got a four-length advantage here. Here's Alnair Bender. Furlong and a half left to travel. Jockey looks round. Don't take it too easy. Here comes Plainly Dangerous. I'm not sure he's going to make it up. We've still got a furlong left to travel. Alnair Bender starts to tread water. Here comes Plainly Dangerous. Inside the final half, Alnair Bender. Plainly Dangerous, Alnair Bender. It's going to hang on to this, I think, from Plainly Dangerous, who's putting up a really good fight here. But it's Alnair Bender that takes the Munster National from Plainly Dangerous in second, Seaview Premium in third. Just the three would finish there. So, good win, I think, for Thomas Rogers. Well done. Could have that wrong. Still getting used to all your new silks. So Alnair Bender, 10 to 1 shot. Takes it from Martin Leedham's Plainly Dangerous. It was Mr. Rogers' stable. Well done. Plainly Dangerous second for Martin Leedham. Seaview Premium for Paul O'Neill was third. And James Shays met Zoots and Norma and Astra Gold for Mr. Beckwith. Didn't finish.